Welcome to our video on the 8 best foods that reverse insulin resistance. Insulin resistance is a core problem with type 2 diabetes. It can be incredibly frustrating, leading to fatigue, unexplained weight gain, persistent hunger even after eating, and difficulty concentrating, as well as more serious problems such as accelerating heart disease, blindness, stroke, and kidney failure. But the good news is that you can do something about it. As the saying goes, you are what you eat. It might sound cliche, but it's absolutely true. So in today's video, we're going to explore what insulin resistance really means, 8 superfoods that can help combat insulin resistance, as well as tips for enhancing nutrient absorption from these foods. Plus, stick around to find out how you can get 3 free gifts. Make sure you subscribe to Diabetics Talk for more practical diabetes information, and if you find this information useful, hit the like button to help us spread the word. Now, let's start with, what does insulin resistance actually mean? Insulin resistance is when your body's cells become less responsive to the hormone insulin. Under normal circumstances, insulin acts as a key that opens up your cells, allowing glucose to enter and provide energy. But with insulin resistance, the cells begin to resist or ignore this key. As a result, glucose cannot enter the cells, leading to a buildup of glucose in your bloodstream. So that's insulin resistance. Now on to our 8 fantastic foods to boost insulin sensitivity. Not only will these foods help reverse insulin resistance, but they'll also contribute to your overall health and well-being with broader effects. Let's dive in. Number 8, leafy greens. Whether it's spinach, kale, collard greens, or arugula, leafy greens are nutrient powerhouses. Leafy greens are packed with fiber, antioxidants, and essential micronutrients, all of which are linked to improved insulin sensitivity. Leafy greens like arugula and spinach are high in nitrate, which can be converted to nitric oxide in the body. Nitric oxide improves blood flow, regulates blood pressure, and enhances insulin sensitivity. Likewise, they are excellent sources of vitamin K. Vitamin K is one of the most important vitamins for diabetes and heart health because it plays a major role in insulin sensitivity and glucose metabolism. One study published in the American Journal of Clinical Nutrition found that a higher intake of vitamin K was associated with a 17% decrease in the risk of developing type 2 diabetes. So load up your plate with a variety of leafy greens. Excellent choices for improving insulin function include spinach, Swiss chard, kale, collard greens, mustard greens, and arugula. Number 7, berries. Berries are not just sweet and delicious, they're also incredibly healthy. Blueberries, strawberries, raspberries, blackberries, they're all packed with antioxidants, particularly anthocyanins. Studies have shown that these antioxidants significantly improve insulin sensitivity. One clinical trial found that eating berries after consuming high carbohydrate foods like bread reduced blood sugar and insulin spikes and slowed glucose absorption. Another study showed that overweight people who consumed a berry smoothie daily experienced a more significant improvement in insulin sensitivity than those who did not. Beyond insulin function, berries have been shown to improve artery health, improve cholesterol profiles, protect the skin, fight inflammation, and boost immunity. Furthermore, berries are low in sugar compared to many other fruits, making them a great choice for diabetics. Number 6, fatty fish. When it comes to boosting insulin sensitivity, fatty fish like salmon, mackerel, sardines, and trout definitely make the cut. These fish are brimming with omega-3 fatty acids, heart-healthy fats that have been linked to improved insulin sensitivity. A 2019 scientific review found that a high intake of fatty seafood increases circulating levels of the insulin-sensitizing hormone adiponectin. Adiponectin helps muscle and liver cells respond better to insulin, so they take up glucose more effectively, thereby lowering blood sugar levels and improving energy levels. Plus, these fish are fantastic sources of lean protein, which can help keep you feeling satisfied and curb cravings. So consider incorporating 2 servings of fatty fish a week into your diet. Number 5, pumpkin and pumpkin seeds. You might associate pumpkins with Halloween and pumpkin pies, but did you know that they're excellent for improving insulin sensitivity? Pumpkins are a rich source of beta carotene, a powerful antioxidant that not only gives pumpkins its vibrant orange color, but also promotes insulin function. Numerous studies have shown that higher blood levels of beta carotene are associated with better insulin sensitivity. Moreover, pumpkins are rich in unique compounds called polysaccharides. Studies show that polysaccharides have potent effects on insulin and blood sugar control by inhibiting specific enzymes and altering gut bacteria in a way that benefits blood sugar and fat metabolism. While pumpkin is packed with goodness, it's important to remember that it's still a carbohydrate, so portion control is important. Furthermore, an important theme with diabetes is that people's bodies can respond differently to the same food. This is particularly true with pumpkin. Some diabetics may experience a noticeable spike in their blood sugar levels, while others may not. Hence, monitoring your blood sugar levels is a valuable practice to understand how your body responds to specific foods and make adjustments accordingly. Before we get to number 4, how about those free gifts? Discover an entire world of diabetes-fighting foods with our new book, 10 Incredible Foods That Reduce Blood Sugar. Plus, you'll discover the real reason why type 2 diabetes, obesity, and heart disease are increasing at an alarming rate, and find out what really works when it comes to preventing these illnesses by watching our free diabetes-fighting documentary. Plus, get a free recipe book, Amazing Alternatives to Rice, Pasta, and Bread, which contains over 50 delicious and easy-to-prepare recipes that the whole family will love. These gifts are free and waiting for you to grab them in the description box below. Now, back to our video. Number 4, cinnamon. This aromatic spice is a staple in many kitchens, and rightly so. Beyond its fragrant scent and warming flavor, cinnamon has some seriously impressive health benefits. Many studies have shown cinnamon to significantly improve symptoms of diabetes and heart disease. In a 2016 trial, 137 people with high blood sugar were given 500 milligrams of cinnamon extract or a placebo each day. After 2 months, the researchers noted a significant improvement in insulin sensitivity for the cinnamon group. The cinnamon group also showed decreased fasting glucose and improved cholesterol profiles, key for diabetics. Researchers suggested that cinnamon's beneficial effects might be due to the presence of compounds known as type A procyanidin polyphenols, which are linked to enhancing insulin activity and reducing inflammation. Another fascinating study suggests that cinnamon may have an additional effect of essentially mimicking insulin, aiding the process of moving glucose from your blood into your cells, having the same effect of lowering blood sugar and preventing the nerve and heart damage that can occur with diabetes. A little cinnamon goes a long way, so sprinkle a touch over your morning oatmeal, in homemade sauces, or in savory hot dishes. Next, we have another spice. Number 3, turmeric. This bright yellow spice, commonly used in Indian cuisine, has long been recognized for its medicinal properties. The active compound in turmeric, called curcumin, is known for its potent anti-inflammatory and antioxidant benefits. But did you know that turmeric can also help reverse insulin resistance? Like cinnamon, turmeric has been highly studied, showing benefits for improving insulin sensitivity, reducing inflammation, supporting brain health, aiding digestion, helping to regulate mood, and promoting healthy skin. Plus, it has unique benefits for the liver. Non-alcoholic fatty liver diseases is a condition associated with insulin resistance, and recent research suggests that turmeric supplementation could improve serum glucose indices and leptin levels, potentially alleviating symptoms of non-alcoholic fatty liver disease, which is a precursor to more serious conditions such as cirrhosis, liver failure, liver cancer, heart attack, and stroke. Interestingly, turmeric doesn't have a particularly high bioavailability, which means our body only absorbs a small fraction of its goodness. However, studies suggest that when consumed with piperine, the active compound in black pepper, absorption increases by a whopping 2,000%. So make turmeric, black pepper, and cinnamon your foundation spices. And if you're going to use curcumin supplement, choose one that also contains piperine. Number 2, broccoli. Yes, your parents were right when they told you to eat broccoli. This humble green veggie is a nutritional powerhouse packed with vitamins A, C, K, and fiber. But the real star of the show is a compound called sulforaphane. Sulforaphane is activated in broccoli when it's chopped or chewed, so it's a great idea to consume a little raw broccoli, or chop it and let it sit for half an hour before cooking. Human and animal studies have shown that sulforaphane has a significant effect on reducing insulin resistance and protecting against diabetes. And if you wanted to take a step further, what about broccoli sprouts? Broccoli sprouts are essentially the young, newly germinated shoots of the broccoli plant, typically harvested just 3 to 4 days after germination. They are small and have a similar appearance to alfalfa or bean sprouts, but carry a more peppery flavor. Broccoli sprouts contain significantly higher amounts of sulforaphane compared to mature broccoli. And again, studies indicate that broccoli sprouts have an even stronger effect on insulin function. Broccoli is a true superstar for fighting diabetes and protecting the heart. In fact, Dr. Lauren Bleckenhorst from the National Heart Foundation of Australia describes cruciferous vegetables such as broccoli, cabbage, and Brussels sprouts as possibly the most important food group for preventing advanced blood vessel disease. Likewise, cardiovascular experts recommend it as one of the best foods to eat every single day, as it has such a broad range of benefits for cardiovascular health, immunity, bone health, and more. Number 1, chia seeds. These tiny seeds are a great source of omega-3 fatty acids, fiber, protein, antioxidants, and minerals, all of which are beneficial for insulin resistance. One randomized controlled trial, the gold standard of research, found that when chia seeds were baked into bread, participants experienced a significantly reduced blood sugar spike compared to a group that ate bread without chia seeds. Another study suggests that chia seeds may reduce insulin resistance in the muscles by improving the transportation and balance of fatty acids in cells. Moreover, chia's high protein content means they keep you full for longer, reducing overeating and aiding weight loss, key factors for diabetes. Soaking chia seeds in water is an excellent option. When chia seeds are soaked in water, something magical happens. First, they absorb the water and expand to form a gel-like substance. Due to the soluble fiber in the seeds, which can absorb up to 12 times their weight in water, the gel-like substance that forms can slow down the conversion of carbohydrates into sugar, ensuring a slow release of energy and preventing blood sugar spikes. It also makes it easier for your body to absorb the omega-3 fatty acids, vitamins, and minerals in the seed, as well as creating a tantalizing texture. Soaked chia seeds are a great base for diabetic-friendly breakfasts and desserts. Combined with berries, cinnamon, yogurt, avocado, and any other diabetes-friendly favorites. And there you have it, 8 of the best foods to reverse insulin resistance. Number 8, leafy greens. Number 7, berries. Number 6, fatty fish. Number 5, pumpkin and pumpkin seeds. Number 4, cinnamon. Number 3, turmeric. Number 2, broccoli. And number 1, chia seeds. We hope you enjoyed this video. Let us know in the comments if you have any questions, comments, or tips to share with others in the community. If you found this useful, click the like button to help us spread the word. Make sure to subscribe to our channel, and don't forget, you can claim your free gifts by clicking the link in the description below or visiting diabeticstalk.com. Also, check out exclusive Diabetics Talk merchandise from our store and sign up as a member to get full access to the Food, Health, and You complete implementation system documentary and more. We want to keep making informative, research-based videos for you. So if you gained value from this video and would like more of it, you can send us a super thanks by clicking the thanks button at the bottom of the video. We're Diabetics Talk, and it's our mission to bring you the best tips and tricks to help you fight diabetes. Thanks for watching. We hope you're having a diabetes-fighting day.